I've been on my knees and I've been praying loud. Palms getting sweaty, my nerves feeling heavy. Holding back these tears as I see your face. I'm a lucky man, wondering how did I get you. We made it this far, and now we're standing hand in hand. No doubts in my heart that I found the one that's heaven sent. And today is your day. You look beautiful in that dress, baby. Yeah, I fell for an angel. Only two words for me to say. I'ma say it to your face. I do. I do. I'ma say it to your face. I do. I do. I'ma say it to your
face. Hey George, the bride's coming.
George, I've known you for 17 years. When we first met, I knew you were special, but life got in the way, we got in our own way, and we took separate journeys. But when you re-entered my life, it was clear that you were the soulmate I had been looking for. You are such a good man, a good father, and such a good son. You're always taking care of and helping others. And you always take care of me. You are so caring, attentive, and loving. You shower me with love and affection constantly. And I know with you, I have a true partner. There was a day, a moment, when I was sad and struggling emotionally. I was falling apart right in front of you, and I was so embarrassed. But you didn't get frustrated with my emotional mess. Instead, you took my hands and you prayed over me and you prayed with me. And I knew right then that you were the man for me. I feel so loved by you. And I'm so appreciative of the love that you have for my children. And they adore you. I hope you see and feel the love that they have for you. You're so selfless and always taking care of others, but now it's time for me to take care of you. And I vow to love you, to pray for you, encourage you, be your partner, be your biggest cheerleader, be your confidant and your best friend. And I promise I'll cook for you homemade. All of me, and I thank God for you and for another chance with you. And I know that we are so blessed, and I promise to love you for the rest of my life.
George. Hurt was so much better than mine is. Bear with me. Kiwana, from the very first time we met, I knew there was something special about you. I was instantly drawn to your beautiful smile and quiet deposition. You was unlike any other woman that I had ever met before. All I wanted to do was spend time with you and get to know you better. Then one night, without warning, you stole my heart. We had a defining moment that till this day, I have only experienced with you. We shared our first kiss. It was like our mind, body, and soul connected in that moment, and there was no other person around or in the room. And it was at that moment that I fell completely in love with you. You have been and will always be my soulmate, and no amount of time or distance has ever changed that in my mind or in my heart. I've watched you be a wonderful mother, daughter, sister, and friend, and I am truly blessed to be standing here today in front of God and all our family and be able to marry the true love of my life. I promise to be your protector, your provider, your lover, a positive father figure to our children, and spiritual partner in Christ. And as we embark on this journey that God himself has laid before us, I promise that I will never waver. Proverbs 18, verse 22 states, "Whoever findeth a wife findeth a good thing and obtains favor from our Lord." Mm-hmm. Well, today, I am highly blessed.
Amen. And wife, you may salute your bride. For the first time anyway, Mr. and Mrs. George Quinn.
Walking back down the aisle here, wondering where did time go? Where it go? We took the thought of a house and a wine picket fence and made it a home. This is your home, baby. We made it this far. Now we're standing hand in hand. No doubts in my heart that I found the one that's heaven sent. And today is your day. You look beautiful in that dress, baby. Yeah, I fell for an angel. Only two words for me to say. I'ma say it to your face. I do. I'ma say it to your face. I do. I'ma say it to your face. Daddy gon' be proud of you. Sister gon' be happy for you. All your girls been telling you they knew that we was made for each other. Mama gon' be crying for you. Granny gon' be praying for you. Wanting to be perfect for you. Cause today is your day. You look beautiful in that dress, baby. Yeah. I fell for an angel. Only two words for me to say. I'ma say it to your face. I do. I'ma say it to your face. I do.